Hi, this is an introduction video for my YouTube channel and my RuneScape account, Relliks. I am a level 4 skiller and here's my stats. As you can see, I have a lot of 98s and my plan is to get all 98s to 99 at the same time. And I will start off with 99 Slayer so I can keepsake the Phantom Slaycake. I think it would be really cool. And my total experience is 164.6 million. And here's the emails I have. This one is my favorite. I have 485 songs unlocked. And this is my notes. Here's the friend list. Shout out to everyone. I have been wearing this outfit for quite some time now, and I really like it, so I think I'll stick with it. Now let's move on to my bank. This is the first tab, and it's the teleport tab, and it also consists of some energy potions, and super anti-poison, and ring of recall, and some food. Alright, next tab, this is my hat tab. I have lots of hats really, and I have spearhead, and fishing hat, ghoulish mask. This is my shirt tab. My hat, my tab for pants. The tab for boots and gloves. I have crab claw, tarantula gloves 1, dragon slayer gloves, 3 pairs of flippers. My cape tab, I have Ardoin cloak 1, dragon ceremonial cape, beta scientist backpack, and a monkey cape. My tab for weaponry, I have short bow, training bow, water balloons, exterminator, capit bow 1, bard bow, and skull scepter. Alright, this is my random collection tab. This is where the stuff go that I find and think is cool. Yeah, I have a Elvark's head. This is my skilling tab, and it's the tab I use the most, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm going to start to upload videos. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.